Welcome back to Leena's Flavor. Today we are going to see the recipe of doughnuts. As you know, doughnuts are sweet deep fried snacks which are soft and fluffy and have got a very nice glaze on it. It's a great companion to the afternoon cup of tea or coffee. Today I'm going to show you the eggless and yeast-free recipe. Let's start. Here are the ingredients. Here I've taken 2.5 cup of all-purpose flour or maida, 1/2 cup of powder sugar, 1/2 cup of milk, then 2 teaspoon of lemon juice, pinch of salt, 3/4 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, 2 tablespoon of butter, oil for frying, and these are the ingredients for toppings. I've taken some dark chocolate, some white chocolate, these are the sprinkles, and this is icing of cake. To start with, in a mixing bowl, I'm taking maida, powder sugar, then baking powder, baking soda, mix it well. Add a pinch of salt and lemon juice. Now let's make a dough by adding a milk into it. I'm adding just a little bit of water to make the dough consistent. Our dough is almost ready. Now I'm adding 2 tablespoons of butter and knead it again to make a soft dough. Knead the dough for almost 5 minutes. After applying butter, the dough has become soft. Now let's cover it and keep it aside for 30 minutes to 1 hour. After resting the doughnut for 1 hour, now it's ready to make the doughnuts. Let's divide it into 2 parts. I've sprinkled some maida. Now I'm going to roll the dough thick. Now let's give the shape to the doughnut. For the outer part, I'm using the steel glass, and for the inner, I'm using the bottle cap. You can see I've got the shape doughnut. Let's make one more. In a frying pan, I've heated oil on medium flame. Now let's fry the doughnut one by one until it becomes golden brown. Make sure you fry it on the medium flame. As you can see, our doughnuts have turned golden brown and puffed up. Now they are ready to be taken out. As you can see, our doughnuts have fried well. Now for the topping, I'm going to melt the chocolates in the microwave for about 30 to 40 seconds. I've melted the chocolate in the microwave. Now let's dip the donuts from one side. Let's do the remaining. Now I'm going to add the icing to the donut. Now I will decorate the donuts by putting the sprinkle. Our donuts are ready. They are really looking delicious. Hope you enjoyed my today's video. Please do try at home and share your feedback. Also, don't forget to like, share and subscribe Leena's Flavor on my YouTube channel, Facebook and Instagram. See you soon. Bye-bye.